Ooh, I made it though. Man, get up, boy. That's what you get for being Mexican. I was just kidding, guys. To all my Mexican fans, I love Mexicans. Especially Mexican girls. Okay, that's a little too much. Rebel Taxi? What? Yeah, I know. Why you? What do I have to do with Rebel Taxi? He's nothing. I remind me. What did I say? So I'll never say it again. So say it how I said it. Say it how you thought I said it. Okay, I'll never say that again. Cause Rebel Taxi's a little sellout. I don't know, but he's a YouTuber, and I'm a YouTuber, and he's competition, so I can't have him around, man. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so I might not have to come into work early tomorrow, so that's good. That's good shit, man. Bro, I gotta show you this donkey video. Oh my god, it's hilarious. Why am I talking like donkey? Dude, did I ever show you Dunk's videos? Bruh, Donkey is the shit, boy. I'll tell you what, man. Donkey is so funny. Donkey is like, and he's a cool guy too. And he has a girlfriend. And like yours truly. Right? Oh. Whoa, he stood. Oh my god. Dude, you gotta do share playment. You got, man, buy a better internet connection, man. Buy a better one, because you are missing out on so much without online. Oh my god. No, I do not like hearing myself talk, but I gotta do something, or else my video is not gonna be entertaining. You know what I'm saying? Oh, that's how you do it. What is there to do in this game? Alright, let me find something to destroy. Right? Just cause, right? No, it's not that simple. It's not that simple, man. It's not just cause. It is a just cause. Alright, here we go. You should have played Undertale. Did you just tell me to play Undertale? Man, how about you get off Papyrus's dick, boy? You never even played it? Oh my god, how can you say you love a game? How can you say you should play a game and you never even played the game before? All you did was watch some Let's Plays and you're like, okay, I played the game, so now I'm an expert. Now I'm gonna, no, there is no kidding with this. I take this personally, I take this seriously, man. Dude, I have the game, okay? Yeah, I have it. I never played it, but I have it. No, Preston gave it to me. And, yeah, Preston's a bro. But I never got around to playing it. But you don't hear me saying, oh, you should play this game because it's so great, because I never played it. Alright, I like the soundtrack too. I like the soundtrack. It goes like, do 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 do. Yeah, I like that. It's pretty good, but what the fuck? I'm sorry for my viewers, this guy has autism. I'm just playing, Justin. I'm just playing. Don't hate me, Justin. And if you actually have autism, if you, you know, if you actually have autism, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I'll lose all my subscribers if I don't say that. Even if you don't. Oh my god, where the frick is... Oh my god, where is a... Oh. Stupid game. Is there anything even over there? Okay, there should be something. Man, I'm just tired of doing nothing. Like, just give me a... Give me something to do. Better not get in trouble for this. Yeah, boy. What? It's iconic, man. You can't. Dude, don't even tell me about Flash 2. I don't even want to hear Flash 2. That game has been in development since we were kids, dude. That game is a disgrace. Man, if they ever ask for... What are you doing? I keep hearing you doing something. Are you fabbing? Oh, okay. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. I love Danger Dolan. Hey, how do you know about him? Oh, I like the old Danger Dolan, though, because now he has some new people. That's what... No, yeah, that's the official Danger Dolan. What do you mean, his second channel? Oh, I gotta watch that, because I only watch his top 10 videos, and they're pretty good. I like them. He's a pretty funny guy. He's a pretty laid-back kind of guy. I like him. Yeah, right? I love that. But now he got like, new people talking on his thing. I'm like, where's Dolan? Where's Dolan? Oh. Oh, that's... Yeah, keep his fans happy. I get it. That makes sense. Makes sense. What are you doing? Stop doing that. You said what? Watch Mojo. No. It's so hated. Dude, that channel is so hated. Oh my god. You know too, right? Oh, dude, I just saw their latest video, right? Planet Dolan. Yeah, so I just saw his latest video, right? And, he... No, it was the black dude, right? You know the black dude? You know who I'm talking about? Yeah, the yellow dude. I didn't know you knew Danger Dolan, but I just saw him yesterday, right? And I saw, top 10... It wasn't top 10, it was like 20 worst cases of interspecies sex. One of the first ones. Dude, it was so sad. It was of a seal... raping a penguin. It was so hard to watch, dude. Cause the penguin was like trying to bite him. It was so sad, man. That should never happen. Dude, rape should never happen in the animal kingdom, man. That's so messed up. And sometimes, dude, you wanna know the worst part? You don't know the worst part is that afterwards, sometimes they even eat eat the penguin. Like that's really, yeah, that's messed up, dude. That's like some Rule 34 kind of stuff. You know what I'm saying? No, cause like I know there's some kinks that like that. Like I don't like that. Like that's so weird and scary. What the heck? What the heck? What is it doing? What the heck was that, dude? Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god! This game is crazy, man. This game is crazy. Man, give me that gun. Super Planet. Alright, he needs to be more original with this stuff, man. Okay, that's stupid. Would you work for him? And make animations and stuff? But that ain't that what you want to do? Why don't you know how to animate? Oh my god. Let me just get my racket out. Alright, Justin. Get ready. Oh, that was sick. That was a sick. Oh! Bro! Oh my god. Oh my god, there was so many cores that just blew up. Oh my god, that would work. Dude, that needs to happen, man. That needs to happen. We need to make a top 10 worst storm for ultimates, man. Best. I actually like Jugos. You know which one I hate? I hate Tsunades. Yeah, for real. Oh, I almost got him. But I like it because he flies, okay? I don't see anything wrong with it, really. I mean, he's Hugo. What can he do? You know what I'm saying? Now, here is my worst. Okay, here's my worst Storm 4 Ultimate. And it's not because it's bad, but because of what it could have been. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, it's the new one, you know, it's the Hokage, you know, the new Hokage Team Ultimate? Yeah, I hate that one, because like, all he does is do the same ultimate that he had before. The only difference is, now the statue moves, okay, big whoop, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it punches you, okay, that's less than what it did before, at least before it had explosions. That one doesn't even have that. But dude, I wanted the Hokages to have to do what the Akatsuki did. Like what kind of stupidness is that? Like come on. Like you saw the Akatsuki ultimate was the best ultimate in Storm history. I'm sorry. Yeah, that was a Storm 1 ultimate. Like why don't they have that? Why? What is the problem? Oh my god, I'm about to die. I'm about to... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Alright, time to open. Oh.